Yeah. It's funny growing up in the sunflower state, but never experiencing the beauty of sunflowers. Like I've always eaten sunflower seeds, but I never realized what it took to produce them. It's similar to my life. I come from a neighborhood where sunflowers don't grow. Mostly drugs, gun violence, and a legacy of discrimination. But now we grow new life, like when hustlers meet God. See, hip-hop gave me new eyes to see the world at a bigger angle. My view as a black man navigating life, a boy who turned into a man, a mixture of sun rays and rain clouds and soil, just to produce a seed that everyone can enjoy. This is Soul Food 4.